Well, we'll have more weather coverage for you in just a minute, but we have some breaking news to get to first. A father charged with killing his infant daughter. EMS responded to their home in North Austin Wednesday afternoon, and when they arrived, 7-week-old Serenity Hogan wasn't breathing. She was taken to the hospital where she later died. No word yet on what happened to her, but her father, 22-year-old Nathan Hogan, is now charged with capital murder.